My name is Sophia Elizabeth Probst, and today we are going to be showing you an apartment in Times Square, Manhattan.
My name is Claire Condon. This house is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It is an 1,774 square feet. It is a spacious apartment.
Hi, I am Nathan Miranda. There is a Toys R Us nearby and a subway station downstairs. Also, a beautiful view of the Hudson River. If you go downstairs, you can get a cab.
Hi, my name is Kenneth Ventura. For your own safety, there is a doorman that lets residents and guests in only, and a third precinct down the block.
Hi, my name is Grant Adele, and in this apartment, there's also a rooftop pool, which you can get to by going up the stairs or taking the elevator. Also, there's a Broadway across the street, which puts on all the musical plays like Wicked.
Hi, my name is Kristen Holloway, and I'm talking about the furniture. It has a big L couch, it has big windows that allows great lighting in the apartment. It is on the 30th floor. It is apartment 56.
Hi, my name is Valeriana. There is a local hospital, dentist, Dunkin' Donuts, and Starbucks, and a dog park for you to walk your dog.
The price is $1,975,000. You should buy it because it is in a convenient location, and you can see the Hudson River.
An urban community is the best because everything is so close together, and when you walk to your neighbors, it only takes you 5 seconds.
We are